South Africa's agriculture sector is important for jobs and economic growth, contributing 2.5% to GDP and employing over 500,000 people. But the sector also consumes 63% of available water resources. How can we make the agriculture sector more water efficient? This is a big challenge, but agribusiness companies in South Africa can help save more water and make the agriculture sector resource efficient. Like Westfalia Fruit, a multinational supplier of fresh fruit with the largest avocado-growing footprint in the world. The company has identified more than 40 water efficiency measures to implement by 2030, including improved metering and monitoring, drip irrigation, and water recycling. Measures that will help save up to 1.1 million cubic meters of water per year. That's equivalent to 440 Olympic-sized swimming pools. Water savings across Westfalia's nurseries, farms, packhouses, and processing facilities will help cut operational costs and boost sustainable avocado production. Westfalia was supported through IFC's Agri-Processing Resource Efficiency, APRE, project, which was launched in 2019 in partnership with the Swiss State Secretariat for Economic Affairs, SECO. The project is helping 21 other agribusiness companies improve water efficiency in South Africa. The project has helped cut energy use by agribusiness companies by over 21,000 megawatt hours per year and reduced CO2 emissions by an estimated 10,500 tons per year, resulting in financial savings of up to $818,000 per year. The APRE project partnered with three local municipalities, Etegwini, Dr. Beyers Nordia, and Drakenstein, to improve their water policies and encourage more private companies to adopt water-saving measures. To enhance dialogue and create an enabling policy environment, the project convened four key events to strengthen partnerships between the private sector, local government, and other stakeholders. Through APRE, three key reports have been published to help agribusiness companies better manage their water use. A study on the dairy sector is slated to be published by end of 2023. Projects like APRE support the South African agri-processing sector to improve resource efficiency, which will allow it to flourish, create more jobs, and boost economic growth. Find out more about APRE and other IFC programs by visiting ifc.org.